What's good with y'all? So I've been getting tons of requests to show my settings, so here they are. Button layout tactical. I have a default ass PS5 controller, no paddles or anything like that. So tactical is what I use to slide cancel easy. Stick layout default. Invert vertical look disabled, obviously. If you have that enabled, you're just built different. My dead zone is on a 0.10. I already have stick drift from the slide canceling, so I went to a private match and turned my dead zone up by 1 until he stopped moving on his own. My sensitivity is a 9.9. Sensitivity is just a personal preference. I've always played on a 9.9 since. It just feels perfect to me. I don't understand how people can just turn slow and play on these low sensitivities. I don't get that. Now, my ADS sensitivity is a 1.20. I've always been a fast-paced player. I like being able to move fast and not slow and stiff. When motherfuckers think they cold and try to slide past you, the fast ADS sense will help you keep up with them, so you won't go out sad and end up on somebody's TikTok clip. Your ass. Perfect example right here. He thought he was cold and was gonna jump around this corner to get an easy kill, but my sensitivity was fast enough to keep up with him, so he got his goofy ass sat down. I don't know how easy this will be to pull off on the lower sensitivity. This is another personal preference thing. A lot of people lower this so they can aim better. Aim response curve is dynamic, controller vibration disabled so you can aim better. Aim assist is standard. All this right here is just the default setting until the use reload behavior. This is contextual tap, so I can pick up weapons faster. That'll get you right. Armor plate behavior is on apply all, so I can slide, cancel, jump around, do whatever I need to do while putting plates on at the same time. Slide behavior is on tap, it's just better than hold. Both auto move settings are disabled, I don't really need that. Vehicle camera recenter enabled, parachute auto deploy is enabled. When I used to play on Wi-Fi, I would lag and break my legs a lot, so to avoid that, I turned auto deploy on. My brightness is on 54. I have a very bright TV, so 54 is just fine for me. Safe area is maxed out. Film grain is on 0 so I can look better. Tool tips. I don't even know what that is, but it's enabled. No subtitles. English, obviously. No colorblind type. I don't need that, and I don't really care for the colors it'll change my game to. Now, this is important. Turn both motion blur settings off. This will help you see a lot better when you're running and turning. Everything you're doing, it'll just help you see better. On-demand texture streaming. I don't even know what the fuck that is, so I just kept it on. Make sure your minimap is set to square. It's a lot bigger than the round one and you can see more. Minimap rotation is enabled, it'll help you see the map better too. Compass direction text, it doesn't matter. Now, these next few little settings, like the text chat and the content filter settings, they're all just personal preference, it doesn't matter. Now on to the audio. I have some cheap ass Astro A10s, so boost low works fine with me. Boost high is good as well, but boost low just sounds better with these type of headsets. Now, master volume and effects volume is lowered a bit. This game is loud as fuck, and I'm not trying to go deaf at the age of 19, so I lowered it just a bit. Now, if you're fine with how loud the game is and you want to hear every single detail, then I guess you can keep these two on 100. Music volume can go on 0 if y'all want to hear better. I keep it on to kind of make my videos a little intense since I can't add no real music to my videos just yet. Nobody is touching a juggernaut on Rebirth Island, so this setting doesn't matter. Hit marker is just personal preference. Now, mono audio needs to be disabled so you can hear better. Voice chat is enabled. I need to hear my teammates. Open mic recording is on the default setting. Voice chat depends on who you're playing with. Some of my friends have low mics, so I turned this up to hear them a lot better. Mic volume is on 100. Voice chat effect is on no effect. If you want to hear your teammates the best, then no effect is the way to go. In the last settings, I didn't care about them, I just left them. Now, those are the settings I used to get my 3.06 KD on Warzone. If this video was helpful, then consider leaving a like. We're also on the grind to 1K subs, so if you're new here and not subscribed yet, then help me out right quick and hit that sub button. Now you don't have to, but if you do, then I appreciate you. I hope everybody enjoyed this video. Make sure y'all stay safe. This is my first time doing something like this, so if I miss something or if you guys have a question, just let me know in the comments down below and I'll answer it.